only sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
drive on, brother.
Step right up.
That's my stuff.
Thank you.
mines could damage high fire rate and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Hey, this Mad Mel guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that, I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, all right? Soul, you become quite the little go-getter out there. Drop by my shop and you get to New Haven. I'd quite like to meet you in person.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I I enable access to New Haven! Yes! But check me out! Oh, come on! Get down!
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Huh, hey man, what you want? Heard you hunting for that vault.
Details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Huh, hey man, what you want?
I wasn't born in no barn, alright?
Well, actually I was, but all I'm saying is you don't believe people running around talking about magic doors spewing out treasure and the like, all right? Well, bye now.
This place.
Ever thought about settling down? We could use someone like you around here.
Well, well, looks like you fit right in. There are more important things to do here than chase after some fairy tale. The vault is not real. See you soon.
Let's get you rolling.
Man, I hate this place.
Hey, you hear when the water's gonna come back on?
If you're on a budget, DDR is always the way to go. Want to make a bigger boom? Buy a better mod. I've got all kinds.
Welcome to my shop. I understand that believing in the improbable gives us hope. But if that vault existed, someone would have found it decades ago.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
check out Marcus's store.
Welcome. Well, bye now.
Hey, this is the place to catch a ride. You can paint all kinds of pretty colors to boot.
Hello again. The Vault is a story to give hope to the hopeless, nothing more.
Your turn, man. Hey, I'll catch you later.
Come on in and take a look around. Pleasure to be doing business with you.
Thank you.
Thanks.